go. This is our reigning queen, our Miss F Universe for 2010, Miss Kim Samsoon Shunduk of Korea. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for everyone's information, I would like to ask a moment of silence to offer a silent prayer for the father of our reigning queen who had just passed away just very recently. So can I please ask everyone to offer a moment of silence? May his soul find eternal peace. So again, I know that in behalf of Miss Korea, I know that she would like to thank everyone for everyone's love and support to our Miss F Universe for 2010. We know that you're experiencing the most trying times. But your innate beauty, my friend, and strong character will always, always, always prevail. So we wish you the best of luck in your future endeavors. Can I have a round of applause for Miss Korea, our Miss F Universe for 2010? So ladies and gentlemen, our Miss F Universe 2011 second runner-up is... Panama! Responsibilities. We all know that we will not be allowed to compete in any pageant within the gay community for as long as we are holding our crown. And whoever shall be our Miss F Universe 2011 will be sent to Thailand to compete in Queen International. Automatically, our first runner-up will assume her position. Our first runner-up will receive 3,000 pesos cash prize, trophy, and 6 months free entrance at Fahrenheit, and will be awarded by Miss F Universe 2009 Chanel Elizalde. While our Miss F Universe 2011 will receive 30,000 pesos cash prize, a trophy, and 1 year free entrance at Fahrenheit, and will be awarded by Miss Korea Kim Samsoon Shunduk, our Miss F Universe for 2010. And everyone else, all of our delegates will be receiving